That anaconda has made its home in that tree there. They are a part of the boa constrictor family. Anacondas live near rivers, lakes, and swamps and like to live alone. They are the largest snakes in the world. Anacondas give birth to live young, around 24 to 35 at a time. Anacondas are very difficult for scientists to study or even find. They are really quiet and leave no trail. They spend a lot of their time in the dark waters of their habitat.